Which, to be clear, is just to cover for Astrox.
Yeah. It's better.
Also, definitely not used yet to the new max and hydro position. Facts opening builds.
Yeah, top right commander.
Camera, Angie. Your tanks are still on the top. Under attack.
Vanguard, your tanks are moving to Navy. Don't lose them.
Sorry, thanks.
Aw, come on. All my T2PDR are missing. What the fuck? Hit the fucking fireball. Jesus.
Yes, my son.
Cannot hit the fucking fireballs. Wow, his fireballs look like a pile of Angies and some tanks. Oh yeah, I no longer have my AC, I just realized. That might be a problem. Jammer, if you can build some extra PDs towards the bottom.
I can give you Cybern T1 engineer, no problem. I can send the build power in that and help you. Okay, my drones are in your Maxis.
Can they go to the PD?
Absolutely, they can.
Did you say? And allows me to be renamed to Bane of Astrox? Sure.
Yes. Entropy, do you need anything else?
Paragon?
Anything I can give you? Because I feel kinda guilty that you overextended, so sorry for that.
Up has nothing to do with what you are doing. Actually, EF-33, I really want EF-33. But, yeah. Shemmer, you motherfucker, why you don't give Edgy? Oh, unit's already coming. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
I really got fucked up because of the corner foul. Set me back quite a lot. Throws it on the top still.
Three.
Vanguard, I wouldn't go too heavy into Ravager, so more nice, especially against the sniper bot. But, things on the. Oh! Why you know say you. I got your stuff. Or did you?
Sorry, what's going on?
Jammer's ASU died, so I got his stuff because he has this stupid mod.
But I think we will lose this wave anyway.
What do you think will kill us?
The destroyers.
Everything!
And they're really pounding at the shields.
Hello game. Some tacks. Just takes two tacks to kill a Destroyer. Anybody want masks? then send up to the top corner. demounting the cruiser. I think the way we survived this is lots of fat boys and automation of spam. So mobile shields and maybe later on also Archie and so on.
And maybe Alona.
Yeah, because no amount of shields and PD is going to help us survive against like this 30 RT and especially fat boys later on. Which is why I think you need spam. Fat boys that do double damage are still just as effective as a normal fat boy against tier 1 RT spam.
Nuke or something?
What?
Do we need an anti-nuke?
Yeah, later. Can already start one. Thank you.
Does anyone want to have UEF RAS?
I already have UEF, but...
Okay,
get the reclaim. On minus 800 at the moment.
Trying.
Reclaim for Yolona.
Victories.
Ooh, can you stop building your reclaim factories in my defense line? Thanks.
Wait, what? Me?
No, entropy.
Also for 7k, but I'm almost stolen now. Oh shit, no, I'm... What the fuck, somebody gave me mass, right?
Usually you're always happy about it. It's not my fault you can't balance your eco.
Actually, it is.
No space to build anywhere. Damn it.
I'm going to take a ride north to kill a few cruisers.
Also nice is to make cloak cyber support issues, because they don't have detection until they make PCs later. Arc is getting reclaimed and so much in front of your base.
Trying to get some factories up, build the MGs.
So, Vanguard, you here?
So,
see those mobile arty? They really hurt on extra damage. So, very important to take them out quickly with the Fed Boys. And even if you put the Fed Boys on target priority arty, you still need to micro them because the target priority is a bit derp sometimes.
Yes, plus you want to use the fly times of the projectile to always target the next one.
If you have enough APM to manage that, then sure.
I have all the APM.
Wow, okay, I'm currently at minus 22k energy, not sure how that happened. No need to send emails at the moment, please. Everybody's hair died.
You know what's going to happen now, right?
What the fuck?
I sent you energy, it was not my fault. That mega is going to hurt, I think. Oh no.
Oh, this is really bad time to energy stall. Okay, there goes all my PDs.
I was so focused on getting the Mega done, I completely forgot the Fat Boy.
This will be a problem.
Not the facts. Bah. I have this memory back. It's also a problem.
Everything is a problem.
Every problem is an opportunity, boys. Let's get it done! All hail and hearty!
Nuking Navy.
Yes, please.
I can only anti-nuke it.
Come on, spam in front of the base or everything will melt.
Everything dies. Build power.
Nope, what?
Do you need power?
What's the problem?
I cannot build anything at the top. Just everything dies. What build?
Okay, I nuke maybe again.
Strategic launch detected.
Factories that sends spam to the top. Look left top corner. Oh shit, what the fuck is this fat boy doing? Oh.
Strategic launch detected.
Building shield creep to the top was arty. That mega.
Strategic launch detected.
or did my reclaim factories?
Minus 10 out of 10.
Okay, you're not trying the next game. Because there won't be one, so there will be crying in the corner. Asterix, these bubble shields, that's like a dubious position, I think.
Yes.
Should be more forward, right?
Wow.
Figure to protect the other shields if they're down.
Actually, maybe harms are viable. Probably not, but... suggestions for where to nuke?
Well, there's a lot of Navy coming in again.
Your ACU might be a good target.
Yeah. But the nukes do not reach till heaven.
Do we have a second to load now already?
I did not even start one. I only have 700 moss. What the fuck, why do I only have 700? But I have 800 reclaim income. No, I don't have the moss for one. So we can get moss with reclaiming the wrecks with drones. Now we just XP wrecks. Oh, where to put Yolona though? if somebody wants to start another one, I can assist.
Bless you.
No space.
Here would be some space.
Shammer, you can see how effective your spam is, the RT.
Yeah, finally getting something done again. Quite a while to recover.
Like the Navy is just shooting at the RT. Not doing any real damage. It's a slightly more difficult target though. Nobody started one yet, right?
Nope. I'm only on 350 moss income, so it's never gonna be enough. Shit.
Okay, going to be power bottleneck on that very hard because reclaim. There's infinite moss now, right? Esther, can I make PGNs over here? Next to your factory. And the hives. And then two on top. Yeah, put them easily for three. Oh shit, I should be using my nuke. I suppose Sara floaties are the best floaties.
Strategic launch detected.
More power here.
Yes.
Chamber next Fetter. Oh shit, I didn't change it to unit limits. Going to regret that.
I still have 400 free, so you can get some.
Yeah, exactly. Give me a few factories as well, and I'll keep up the spam. Did he give me some factories?
Yeah, at your sites. And also at the top. Oh, maybe I should have given those to Jammer. Astros. You have a cloak cyber in there, by the way, now.
Nice.
Or kind of make it more difficult to nuke the navy like this. But maybe we don't need, we need to nuke the navy like this.
Hope not. I could use a nuke maybe for this, because that's my weakest side.
Ah, that's bad. Shamir is really into this plan now.
Well, I was planning on going Cloak Commander and spam the shit out of it, but yeah, everything went to shit. But you do need 1500 unit cap with this.
Yeah. I think I can actually override that in the map settings. look at that and change that if possible. Oh, the GCs are here. I'm stalling so hard. Moss, please, if you have. Luke is 80% or something. Minus 1500 Moss, so I can really spend it.
Minus 1700, I win.
Yeah, but there's a difference between spending it and just being minus.
Well, I gotta be good at something.
If it was more, I would not have sufficient energy.
I'm getting overrun in the southwest corner and Megalis are dying.
Yeah, you need to focus these ones. It's critically important. Or send spam towards them, so hope that doesn't work. If there is still units in front. Built a lot of shit as it went because I'm stalling so hard. Also the Arty there.
I've got the Arty.
You sure? I can take out some of them.
It's okay.
We also need a plan for the Arty on the right side. They're gonna be incoming soon.
Moss.
Yeah, I'm losing quite hard now.
More spam.
Strategic launch detected.
And that's as serious use that you have to the RT. Oh,
I have four. Great, monkey gods coming from the sea.
More spam for the Navy. That's how we died last time, so right? It's fine if we lose our base at the bottom. Just make more factories, and spam with the factories. Yeah, this is the way with fat boys. Next nuke. Careful with this headbutt.
Right, right now, please. Somewhere around that.
Strategic launch detected. All right. Wait, somebody launched the nuke? Oh, that's the bots. I have one loaded.
I have four entities.
I'm not new to them. You're dying.
2 minutes, 40 seconds. From the bots. Looking campus. My base is gone.
Yeah. I think better nuke this for this.
Fighter next to the Yunona.
Nope, I'm gonna make it. 1 minute 27. Killed my YOLO before it launched.
Well, 1 minute left. Now we just need to recharge it. Oh wait, do we need it first? Clearly everybody except Vanguard's fails.
Thanks for the carry so far.
Well, I think we got 10 seconds closer than last time.
Damn it.
These fat boys really need to die quicker.
Alright, I think that is all the adrenaline my body can stand for the entire week, so I'm gonna chill out from here. Thanks for playing, everyone.
Yeah, sure.
Bye-bye.
Have a good weekend.
You too.
Anybody has the score?
Not me.
Me neither.
Nope.
Nah.
It didn't give me the option.
Spam worked really well, right?
Yes, but I lacked the build power quite early on already. That's put me so far behind.
Yeah, why you know like hives or drones?
Huh?
Hives and drones, man.
Yes, but I didn't have a base. Nothing at a certain point.
Drones are super nice to get the reclaim when the XP's come.